Hello everyone. So finally I have time and made video for you about my index card, and this is index card of the day, summer week 12. So started. Card number 81st. This paper, actually background, is envelope and just collaging different sort of paper. So this is decoupage on brown paper, this flower and this hat also. Stamp from my fake ephemera, craft paper, this from instrument, music instrument Mona sent me, and this jewelry from some magazine, and this butterfly sticker. So this is mostly collaging, and here you will see, learn to enjoy the little things, there are so many of them. Anonymous. So this is card number 81. 82 card, just fun card, and it's also collaging. So background from some magazine. This llama and this leaves I fussy cut from some Polish magazine, and here is open up the sky. So this is this card. Next card. Here I will use some piece of Frankenstein paper, collage Frankenstein paper, and made once again collage. And I will buy on some store this, I think this stamp doll, and the lady who made this just colored this doll, and this doll stamping on feather. Just by the way, another idea for you. And once again, printing house, decoupage on brown paper from some packaging paper, I think. And fun day. And one fun day, because on this day I will have celebration of my good son. So my good son now have, and by the way, cupcake actually, have 19 year old, so, and star. He was on this day a star. So this is celebration index card, and this is index card number 83. Here after his celebration, once again just part of envelope and part of Frankenstein paper, and as logical, finger up to my good son, and this flower from Soviet Union time postcard. I just fussy cut and used here, and a word of thanks. This is index card number 84. this I will use once again how this Frankenstein collage paper, and here is this face Mona sent me on happy mail on stamping on tissue paper, this flower from some Mona fussy cutting picture from magazine, I think. Here this is part of a photo album cover, Soviet Union time, and I just fussy cut and used here, and here is smile for life. So this is index card number 85. Next, this card. So this is a dream catcher, and I just found on some previous day school diary, and inside cover have this feather. So I just fussy cut and made this index card, and here I will use some lace, red lace, just piece of this lace, and Frankenstein collage paper as background. 86, and the last card, just some once again collaging envelope, part of envelope, collage paper, this picture from Mona happy mail, paper doily, my some small fake ephemera here and here, and here is, but I know what I like best. So this is the last index card, and this is 87 index card. So week 12 is close, and the rest index card it's not ready because I don't have time to made it. So I hope on next few day I will finish that card and made video for you, and I hope this index card you will like, and this my index card inspired you create something. So once again, thank you everyone who watched this video, thank you everyone who commented this video, and to the next video. And on next video I maybe show you my new journal what I will make. So now, bye.